रिकॉर्डिंग नहीं मिला गॉड। हाय चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन ग्लोब एंड मैप्स। गूगल मैप इज ए टूल दैट हेल्प अस सी द होल वर्ल्ड ऑन आवर फोन और लैपटॉप। सो गूगल मैप इज ए टूल दैट हेल्प अस टू सी द होल वर्ल्ड ऑन आवर phone or laptop. Now we can see the difference between the globe and map. It is three-dimensional. Three-dimensional means 3D. If you see the ball, we can see around 360 degree also we can see around now children. So this is 3D dimensional. You can see 360 degree, but it map, it is two-dimensional. Only it has it is written on the flat surface. It is more perfect representation of the earth. It is very perfect representation. That is accurate representation can see on the earth, on the globe. But in the map, it is a representation of the earth on the flat surface. It is written on the flat surface on the paper or cloth. Only one side of the earth can be viewed at a glance. Only one side of the earth we can see from the globe. Here the whole earth can be viewed at a glance because the map is divided into two halves. That easily we can see the whole earth. It cannot represent a part of the earth. It cannot represent a part of the earth. It can represent the whole earth or a part of it. It shows the whole earth or a part of it. Only major details can be shown. Only it shows the continent, countries, large lakes, oceans. But in a map, large numbers of details are shown. In the maps, it shows a large number of details like small rivers, oceans, lakes, everything it will shows. Globes are difficult to carry. Yes, globe is difficult to carry. Maps can be carried easily because a globe is large in size. We can't carry everywhere, but map is very easily, you can fold it and you can roll and we can carry easily.